You're back. You get those settlements to see that they need our help? Good. I knew I could count on you. I've been looking into where we can mass produce the inoculation. Some of the obvious choices are messy. But if you just sit back and ask yourself, who could have manufactured a lot of specially formulated liquid in sterile packaging, it becomes obvious. Exactly. The current occupants were giving... Something on your mind?
Never mind. Where was I? Huh. Oh, tell me, kid. You ever think about what retirement might be like in this world? This is it. You find someone to take care of you. Done. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before, right? You recognize this mug, don't you? Bingo! We have a winner here, kids! Will you look at that? Somebody knows me. I knew it would happen! Ever since the war, I've been sort of scrabbling along, thinking of my books, making the best of it. I have enough time to write some more, and that's exactly what I aim to do. But in order to do that, I need a place to stay for a bit. And if you have a place, well, I would be happy to watch it for you. To tell you some stories, I'm a wealth of practical knowledge, kid. I think I just might. Maybe just for a short while. Enough to catch my breath and rest my bones. Set out a comfy chair for me, will ya? I need to pick up some of my things, and I'll be there soon. By the way, you can call me Gramps if you like. Everybody who knows me does anyway.
This is it. We need to get the power up and running and reformulate the machines for the inoculation. Fire everything up and try not to get killed. To make new flavors. That's how we're gonna trick it into making the inoculation. We just need to figure out how to make soda ingredients to produce human antibodies. Easy, right? Added your blood sample as an ingredient. I guess that technically makes you Nuka Cola's newest flavor.
Thank you.
lines near the equipment back at the Vault-Tec Ag Center. Let me know if you want me to take over. A little biochemical engineering to round out the day. I'll get to work. You watch our backs. Isolating the antibodies in your blood cells.
Our latest market survey reports that healthy, on-the-go snacking is up 8% across all market sectors, and is expected to propel demand across the next several years. Our first experiments are going to look at driving celery flavors to market. It's a beverage that has its origins in the 1860s and has a built-in recognition with demographics that crave outsider status. We think we can balance artificial flavors, package design, and marketing. It has healthy benefits. We're working with legal to figure out the limits of what we can claim, but right now we're leaning towards classic digestive beverage for the new generation, and or a green tonic water from America's greatest era.
I'm sorry, I just can't help but wonder what it was like to actually work here. I mean, can you believe this? While you're handing those out, I'll start organizing things here and get a plan in place to get more to whomever needs them. Meet me back in Sutton.
Thank you. Sunny's provides meager sustenance for a meager price.
Everyone pulls their own weight at Foundation. Got that vaccine yet? What's this? Nuka Cola? Nice looking label, I guess. What gives? All right, don't get mad. Still don't know what to think of you, Vault Dweller. But, well, saving us from your plague is a good start. You watch out for you and yours out there.
I don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Appalachian blue. Still waiting on you for that inoculation, 7-6. This is the inoculation you promised? Bottles of... Hope you're here with the delivery, 7-6. Patience ain't exactly my strong suit. Convince me we need this inoculation, then dangle it over my head for your cut? I dig your style, 7-6. Here, this ought to soothe your mercenary heart. For something you were supposed to do for free? Be lucky I was feeling generous. Well, a deal's a deal. So hand over that... Hold up. Is that a case of Nuka? That's your inoculation? Fine, whatever. Shove a bottle of anything under the nose of my crew, they'll drink up. I'll make sure it gets distributed. Looks like you're off the hook, 7-6. See you around.